Hi, you two. This is F. Grogan. Just coming to do another video about my hair. I want to show you guys how I do it when I wear it down. And I only do this maybe once every other week try not to use as much heat on my hair. But when I do wear it down, air drying is not for me. I cannot air dry. It just comes out like this, and I'm just like wondering if y'all can help me out. How do you guys air dry your hair and it's like laying flat? It just doesn't work for me. It just, even when I relax. When I relax, it's not as puffy, but it still ends up on swole status. I'm not liking that. But I did, excuse me, use a Ayurvedic powder, the Indian powder, and I mixed it with my almond oil, and I put all of that. It comes on like a consistency of mud and dirt. But I left that on overnight. I just left it on overnight, and I just rinsed it out, and I used the hair one. This is sulfate free. It is, I got the dry scalp formula. They have other formulas as well. And you guys, it came out really, really good. This one, it cleanses, conditions, detangles. It's an anti-frizz and it adds shine. Okay, I'm done blow drying my hair. I did it on cool setting. I just used my fingers to do this as I blow dried it. And man, I look like I need courage. The Lion from the Wizard of Oz. But this is it. But it's really soft. Got some little body to it. Just try to show you guys the back. The side. Just the back. It is like super thick. So I am really tired of the upside down V that my hair is growing in. It grows like that. It's shorter in the middle and then it gets longer on the side because I had the bob cut where it was really, really short in the back and then it came long in the front, so it's still growing out like that. Can't wait until it stops growing like that. But I'm about to flat iron and use, I actually put some of this on the Silk Remedy, the Chi Silk Infusion, the generic kind from Sally's. This is $8.99. And I put some of that on while my hair was wet. I did like a dime sized amount. Put it on while my hair is wet before I blow dry it, and it is, man, it's soft. It is super, super, super soft. I can rub my whole hand through it. There's no issues. I mean, it just glides through. Very pretty. That's not cute. But I'm going to go ahead and flat iron. And this is my flat iron. It's the Professional by Remington. Hi, YouTube. I'm back. I am almost done flat ironing my hair. And I'm really liking how it's turning out. I lowered my temperature setting to 360, and then I lowered it down again to 340. Just want to make sure I'm not frying my hair. 390 is a little high. I've used it before, but that's too much going on. So I'm going to just do these last few pieces just to show you guys how I do it. And take it and get as close as I can to my scalp. And I just bring it down. And run it through one more time. I'm just spraying it down. Sit. Can you guys see that? And I'm going to do this way. I didn't add any more of the cheap silk infusion. And it's giving me a really, really, well, it's not the cheese, the generic kind, as I mentioned earlier. But it is making it shiny, when I go through the hair, and it's still super, super duper, duper silky soft. I'm very pleased with it, and it smells good. It smells real good. So I'm happy about that. And I have some dandruff. I hate that. Right when after I wash my hair, I have dandruff. Little few pieces, but that's why I got the hair one for dry scalp. My scalp stays dry. I remember when I was younger, I've always had a dry scalp or dandruff or whatever you want to call it, and everybody used to say that it was growing dandruff because I had long, long, long hair all the time. So this is it. I definitely want to try to get my edges . But yeah, this is it. The final result. Very pleased with it. I typically wear my hair. I don't like how I look with the part in the middle. I like to wear the little swoop bang. So I'm gonna try to style it. I'm probably not gonna wear it down. I just want to show you guys how I do it. But here's the result of it. It's very soft, very smooth, has body in it. Very pleased with it, so just want to show you guys how it looks. I'm liking that. I really am liking that. Coming for you, Atia. You're right, FOG works. So this is it. This is how I'm doing. So after this, I'm going to post some photos of the actual finished look. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. I'll be more than happy to answer anything for you. And pray for me. And I'll definitely pray for you. You guys stay blessed, okay? I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
There won't be too long.